with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night, and touched the sound of silence.